Dear friends, welcome to another video. This video is going to be the last video I'm going to upload for this season, so I'm going to share with you my top 5 favorite YouTube channels about do-it-yourself electronics projects. I am sure they will keep you interested during the summer. I will resume the project videos in September with many exciting projects. Also, I want to share something personal with you, but I will tell you more about it in a moment. Let's now start with my favorite YouTube channels. My favorite YouTube channel by far is DIY Perks. Whenever Matt publishes a new video, I watch it right away. He builds amazing projects and he produces fantastic videos. The video and audio quality is the best I have ever seen on a YouTube channel about do-it-yourself electronics projects. The projects that Matt builds are also great. That's why he is followed by almost 1 million people with only 63 videos published. Don't miss this channel. Another great channel is Peter's. Peter is an extremely talented maker. He builds everything you can imagine of, from hovercrafts to guided missiles. His skills include electronics, 3D design, 3D printing, programming, woodworking, metalworking, and much more. I discovered his channel by luck, because his Art Deco style logo drew my attention. Since then, I don't miss a video. You can learn a lot of things and see that a maker today can build anything he wants. The only limitation is his imagination. The next channel I really enjoy watching is named Great Scott. In my opinion, this channel is one of the best channels for do-it-yourself electronics enthusiasts. With over 160 videos published already, it will keep you busy for a long time. The video quality and the explanations are perfect, so you are going to learn a lot from this channel. It is highly recommended. Another channel with great projects and video quality is Tinkernut. He also builds amazing projects and the presentation style is really unique. I really enjoy his projects, especially this vintage streaming radio. I really love what he's doing and I am sure you are going to find it interesting as well. If you like electronics projects, don't miss this channel as well. Andreas publishes weekly videos packed with information. He spends a lot of time to prepare these videos and this way he saves our time. He has built many projects with the ESP8266 and he's always testing new technologies, so you can learn a lot from his channel. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel. These are some of the channels I watch and enjoy the most. You can find links for all the channels in the description below. There are so many talented people out there who share their knowledge. I follow a lot of YouTubers who think the way I do, who love to share everything with the community. You can find more channel links in the description below. I would love to know what channels you enjoy the most. Are there any great channels I am missing? Please post your comments in the comment section below. As I mentioned earlier, this is going to be the last video of the season. It is summer here in Greece, and as every summer, I will be taking some weeks off to relax, disconnect, and read. This summer is going to be special for me. I am getting married in a few days. I am very excited about it and I wanted to share it with you. So I will be away for a few weeks, but I will be back in September, refreshed with new projects and videos. I wish you all a great summer and I'll see you soon.